28,000 farmers in New York, and they're not a monolithic group at all. Some of them are very good, some of them are very bad, and I suppose most fall somewhere in the middle.
The real issue are the structural issues. The real issues are the ways that farm workers are excluded from the basic protections that are afforded to all other kinds of workers.
America is a place that's founded upon the rights of people to self-determination, and yet we have a whole class of people who are exempted from enjoying that right. And as a Christian and as a citizen, I am ashamed to be part of that.
The basic issue before us is that the law is unequal. New York gives basic human rights and protections to most of its residents, but excludes farmworkers. We treat farmworkers, people who are also hardworking, men and women, who also contribute to our economy, pay taxes, and raise wonderful children, as second-class citizens. We depend upon them for our well-being, and when they ask to be treated fairly, we say no. This is immoral and unjust.
This kind of organizing really touches on the central mandates, I know, of Judaism and Catholicism and Protestant denominations, Islam, all the major religions have a central mandate of justice, and I think that's the work that we're trying to do.
Rural and migrant ministry has been a phenomenal education for me. I truly respect Richard.
está haciendo con los trabajadores.